Hi guys, welcome to this channel. In this video I will show you how to replace the battery on this UPS. That's an Apc Backup UPS RS600. Tools required is a Phillips screwdriver, a flathead screwdriver, a replacement battery. First and foremost, you need to open the front panel. So you will need a flathead screwdriver. You have a slot, you can see out here at the bottom. Gently pry open the front panel like this. Keep the front panel aside. Now in the front you have two screws that you need to open. And at the back, you have four of them. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Let's go ahead and open it. Four at the back. There we go. Get the terminals out from the battery. There we go. As you see, keep the battery aside. We have a new battery. I'm using an Exide power safe CS712 12 volt 7 ampere hours. Now let's assemble it. Let's go ahead and fix the screws now. That's the old battery. Okay, screws fixed. Let's go and fix the front panel. Gently press it. There we go. Click, click, click. Be done. Guys, if you like the video, please like and subscribe. Cheers.